Dogwood Art says it plans to restore the Dolly Parton mural in downtown Knoxville after someone vandalized it earlier this week. As you can see, someone painted over Dolly's lips with black. Dogwood Art says the vandalism also impacted four other murals in Strong Alley near Market Square. It says the murals need substantial restoration, and a local artist will begin work immediately.